You scared me.
Sorry.
Oh God.
Oh, you got a
ruler for? No, just draw. You don't need a ruler. What do you want to draw straight?
Well, you have red.
That's good.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, there's some red up here.
No.
September 11th, 2006, 5 years later, and I'm setting out here on my run. I'm going to retrace some steps I took a few years ago. A year later, actually, in 2002, I ran up to the UN and down around past the Statue of Liberty and the World Trade Center site, and felt like I had reclaimed some territory. So I thought I'd redo that run today. So I just want to be clear that, look, I can be as cynical as the next guy about the United Nations, but for me, it represents more than just a place where America forces its diplomatic will on the rest of the world. It still represents a hope and a place where people gather and talk, at least. Whether they listen is another question. And where some good happens. But mainly, it's for me a symbol today of how the United States needs to come together with the world, and not to come together with that bus. So, this is one place along my memorial run up here on East 42nd Street, just up First Avenue from my school. Unfortunately, the plane dropped out. Real estate from terrorism, from anti-terrorism too. There's such a world citizenship that you hold very simply. Here I'll follow the East River, didn't drop it, out to not here, well, maybe follow along the East River all the way down to Battery Park and up around West Side up to Hudson home. And, of course, I'll be passing by the Statue of Liberty and the World Trade Center. Brooklyn Bridge ahead. Manhattan Bridge above. I'm just taking it easy. Enjoying my time. The harbor up ahead. Heading into the battery park here in the harbor. Here we are down by battery park. Statue of Liberty. So I'm down here, it's a beautiful, beautiful fall afternoon. September in New York has always been such a beautiful time. Kind of don't feel like you need to say a lot right now. I have some thoughts about how my teaching went, but I think I'll wait. Put that in my G-cast for today. So not only am I reclaiming this ground again, I'm also going home by foot, which many people did 5 years ago, of course. led to the trade centers. Between the financial center. And there it is, Ground Zero, of course. Stuyvesant over there. Well, actually, it's not yet. It's up ahead, actually. It's still part of the trade center. There's Stuyvesant High School. Bridge across. So now I have about 12 miles ahead of me to get home. Okay, I'm up here, going up the Hudson River now, along the west side. Okay, it takes me a lot longer than I thought it would. I'm finally up here by the GWB. And about 20 minutes from home. Thanks for joining me on this run. It started at my school, Eastside Community High School on East 12th Street. Went up to the United Nations. Then down along the East River, past the Brooklyn Bridge, and into Battery Park, and Liberty, and Statue of Liberty. And then to Ground Zero, and then up the west side and along the Hudson River up to the George Washington Bridge near which I live. I'm looking forward to a long shower now. This is Paul Allison, and this is my video. I'm going to post it on YouTube again, and you can reach me at Allison, allisonpr@gmail.com. Talk to you soon.